Of course, we all know 2003 is the 50th anniversary of the Corvette. All 2003 had the 50th anniversary emblems on their hoods and rear decks. And on nomenclature such as manuals, key blanks, and the like. Coupe and convertible tachometer and speedometer displays also had the 50th emblems. This beautiful 2003 coupe has only 64,000 miles on it. The paint on the car I would call good. It does have some small blemishes. I can point out one right here, just a small scrape here. Lenses are clear. Your emblems are nice and clean. With it's wearing a brand new set of Sumitomo tires. It's a little bit of an off-brand tire, but they're really good. We have a little bit of curb rash here. And I point these things out because I'm frequently asked the difference between a certified car and an N car. Our N cars are going to have a little cosmetic issue like that, that are normal wear and tear for a car of this age. This is a loaded car for the day, or a 1SB. It has the heads-up display, dual-zone climate control, memory seats, and power seats as well. The seats are in very good shape, as well as the carpeting. And of course, this is a 6-speed, making it a whole bunch of fun to drive, for sure. It is wearing the glass top of the car. The fifth generation cars have been referred to as bulletproof quite a bit. These are very reliable, fun cars to drive without breaking the bank. Definitely sure to have some fun on your favorite road or turn heads at your favorite show. If you'd like to know more about this Corvette or schedule a test drive, 770-605-2056 or John at buyavette.net. Don't forget, subscribe to the YouTube channel so you can see all the fun new cars first. And we'll look forward to seeing you all out on the road.